I'm Tanvi Telam, research student of Biodiversity and Paleobiology Department, working under project Digitization of the Herbarium of Agarkar Research Institute. The Herbarium of the Agarkar Research Institute was established at the inception of the institute in 1946. An acronym AHMA was assigned to this herbarium by the New York Botanical Garden in 1984. It is one of the major herbaria in the Western Indian region arranged as per the recent family concepts. At present, it houses around 40,000 specimens belonging to 3,600 species collected from early 50s to till date. It also holds specimens from Australia and Nepal received through exchange program and has major collections from Western Maharashtra and Goa. It also has type specimens for 10 different taxa, including the Smithia agarkari, Ischimum agarkari, and Iriocolon parvicephalum. It also has specimens containing ethnobotanical information as well as good representative collections for families like Ericaceae, Balsaminaceae, Caesalpinaceae, Cypressaceae, Fabaceae, Iriocolaceae, and Orchidaceae. This is the only herbarium to have a crude drug repository which holds 1800 samples of different parts of various plant species which has medicinal importance. Digitization, high resolution scanned image of the herbarium specimen and its related data is being stored in the digital format. The database for the digitization of herbarium and the data associated with every single specimen with the actual entries is being prepared with the help of software and expertise of the institute. The database consists of various fields such as family, genus, species, taluka, district, locality, collection number, collection date, etc. supported with a high resolution scan image of the herbarium specimen.